Hello everyone, welcome to another video of Immortal Fenyx Rising. In this one we're gonna deal with another corrupted hero, which is gonna be Reckless. And you gotta fight one of the Wraith when it happens for this lair to be uncovered, or you can just use this map here. So this is the statue of God of War, and then you go north west and you can find the lair. I don't know if you haven't fought it and just stumble upon this thing, it's going to be open or not, but do let me know if you have noticed that this can be open without fighting any of the Wraith zones. But let's go ahead and do another big fight. Ooh, so close. Nice landing. Okay, to be honest, I actually played this part a few times because there was something weird happening and I thought it's more of a bug or something, but I realized that it's not and they're just playing it smart. So yeah, that's what you gotta do. Press this one and steal the two boxes. The other one's gonna come from there. If you do have the clone ability, do not use it there, because those two plates have to stay on that condition so that this one is unlocked. Otherwise this will get locked, and if you clone yourself again, your statue is going to disappear from that side and this guy gets locked. So yeah, that's how you get the first box. And for the second one, I'm just gonna use the clone. I'm not gonna go with the trouble of getting the other box. So let's get the stamina back. Let's go. Alright, that's it. And I don't see any chests here, so not sure if there's gonna be any chests ever. Except that seems to be extra. Anyway, let's go and meet the corrupted hero first. Ooh, there's another wing here, but nothing special either. Buddy, how are you doing? What the? Wow, that dealt a lot of damage. Familiar with all of his attacks. Okay. lucky that I have that I can survive one death.
Battle with the mighty Heracles, and how she freed him from the clutches of vile Typhon.
Wow. He was tough. Well, made me use quite a few potions, and there is another guy here. Okay, I'm gonna put this for a different video because that's another legendary foe, I guess. So yeah, that's it for this video. Another corrupted hero freed from Typhon. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and definitely hit the bell icon so you get notified of the next videos. Until next time, take care.